question because the preparation, you could not really prepare. Panama has two more rest days than we did, which I think at the international level is significant. So most of what we've been trying to do is to recover from an emotional and physically draining game against Mexico.
No sé si les afecte un día o dos días más. Sobre todo ellos que han sido siempre un equipo de atletas. Entonces, no es mucha la diferencia. Yo creo que no va a haber problema para ellos.